see the future. What is it you want out of your life? If you have a life, what do you want that you don't have? In what direction do you go, and what do you have to say about the world? You could give something away and it has a price. What are you asking? What is the price of all of these things? In terms of what do you want out of your life, what have you ever done or want to do to give something to this world? In what direction do you go and what do you have to say about the world? You can give something away and it has a price. What are you asking? What is the price of all of these things? Is what do you really want out of life? The value of what you have is the difference between this world, what it represents, and the future you might get out of it if you give something away to a community. Which community, for it to exist, it needs people who are willing to work for its future and who want to contribute to it and who would contribute and pay for it. In which direction do you go? Who is your benefactor and why is he doing it? Whose needs are you to fulfill and why do you need to do it? Who is your friend? Who is your opponent? Who is your father and why do you need to have conflict? Who is your enemy and why do you need to fight? Who is your friend? Thank you.